Fuck your shield. If I follow this thing. They really leave me... Oh, hi. All right. Nope. Out of the way. Now back we go. Another one of these. For when I eventually find myself a robe that I like. Up! And this thing. And then punch it! Right in the face! And another hit point. Yoink. This thing is now mine. Hey guys. Up. Well done. I just had to go and ruin the beautiful moment of her world changing with my eyes. Literally. Just ruin it. Whee! Hi bro. Mind if I borrow this? Ow. And now I'm kind of wondering if I'm missing out on something by just directly going here instead of here. I get fucked. Okay, there's nothing here. Of course. Well then. That only leaves. Oh, that's how. How do I fight them? I don't. Okay, nothing here. Door here. I just have to somehow get this bridge up. By probably going where I was originally going. you know, back when I still did not waste my time by going to that direction. Oh. What am I going to do with that thing? Wait, nothing. Ah! That's what. I'm gonna blow it up. By using a volatile maggot. Apparently. Yeah, I can't do much about that myself. Ow! Darn it! I just gave up on life. What's the point? Well, luckily I did, because I nearly missed out on some good money! Let's just take a shortcut, probably not. Up. Here we have a fast travel point, let's go actually, let's go. That's, this is not the right point, is it? Nope. Definitely not. Here we go. Whee! Let's take them both. I'm going to assume that I can now use my right bumper. Yeah, do that. Another form of dodge. What are those symbols are supposed to be? They're probably points of interest, and they are those fireflies. Elf. Oh, that wasn't too difficult. Impressively enough. So that thing opens up. Yep. Oh, it's a piece of a sword. And the blue glow means that it has been claimed. I think. We're really doing this. Open! We are so doing this, it would seem. Something here tells me that this game still needs some work. Well, that was... Oh. Hold on a second. This guy must hate me now. I get him stuck on ground and elevators, jump him off cliffs. I'm not doing much good for him. Down. There's water there. Don't go down there. I swear, you just make up your own mind about things I say. There we go. I'm supposed to. Relatively fast. Not quite that fast. But good start. Okay. Well, I can already tell that this is going to take some time and patience. Fortunately, I have time. Not patience. Up we go. There we go. Ah, and what do we have here? Punch slam. Eat. Up there. Perfectly executed. Where are we? Oh. There we go. Ah! This how. What the fuck are you? Thanks. Now how the hell am I going to get there? Excuse me? I don't even know where I am or how I do that. I probably shouldn't jump there. So I just woke up a great deco flower. Woke up? Woke up. Sure, I said woke up. What do we have here? What are you hiding? Oh! Another schematic. Dynamo gear. Speed energy recovery but reduces health. Okay. Dynamo way. As long as it's not the Dynamo from Mega Man X series at all. Fuck your boomerangs, man! Hoot hoot! The sound... sounds are just actually quite delightful. That's actually pretty nifty. So, this? Whatever it is. Are you kidding me? Let's give up on life. There we go. So, now.